showing you some very cute spring-inspired DIYs. Also, this video is a collab video. I am going to be collabing with Lily and Annie, and their videos and channels will be linked in the description box below. Also, if you haven't already, I would love it for you to subscribe. It's totally free. And if you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And I think that's all I have to say. So let's get started with the DIYs. So the first thing that I'm going to be showing you how to make are these super cute, like, succulent plant type things. So all you're going to need are some pots. You're going to need succulents. You can use real or fake. I just use fake because I always seem to kill plants. And then you are also going to need some acrylic paint. You can use any colors. I'm using some bright ones for the springtime. You're also going to need some paint brushes and a paint tray or a paper plate, whatever you want to squirt your paint on, and a cup of water so that you can dip your brush in it. So for this DIY, I wanted it to look like very like tribally, so I just did some random like tribally shapes like stripes and dots and triangles and zigzags and just basically, yeah. Don't you shine bright.
But I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.
So when I think of spring, I totally think of flowers. So the next DIY, I'm going to be showing you how to make these super cute like flower things. These would be perfect for like a centerpiece at a spring themed party or room decor, that's what I use them. So all you're going to need are some jars or vases. You're going to need some fake flowers. I got these at the dollar store and they were only a dollar, duh. But they were super cheap and I just got a bunch of bright colors. And you're also going to need some scissors.
Don't you ever get it confused.
So all I did for this DIY is I just cut the flowers a little bit shorter so that they would fit in the jars, and then I just arranged them to make them look super cute, and that's all you have to do.
But I need to tell you something.
For the last DIY, I'm going to show you how to make this super cute like little wooden sign hanging thing. So all you're going to need is a wooden arrow. You're going to need some bright spray paint. I used blue, and all you're going to do is spray paint your arrow and then hang it on your wall. It's super easy, but it looks super cute in your room. So much for watching this video. Also, if you're not, I would love it for you to subscribe. It is totally free. You just click the button down below. Also, don't forget to check out Lily and Annie's videos. Their links will be in the description box below. Also, a lot of you guys always comment if I have any social media. All of the links are in the description box for all my social media and everything, all the info down there. Also, if you recreated any of these, just send them to me on Instagram using the hashtag KaylaAmber, and I will totally go check them out. And I think that's all I have to say, so I love you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!